Where am I? Could it be that somehow I've come back to the other world? Another thing. What is this bizarre vessel of water that I found myself springing out of? The water filling this cramped tank is hot. It's almost like a water-filled coffin? No, that's not it. Judging from the temperature of the water, this container could also serve as a bathtub for a single individual. If that's so, it speaks to a sort of obsession with the act of bathing. With naught but this coffin-like nook, they still sought to make a bath. More importantly, where exactly is the hot water even coming from? Is there perhaps a fire burning beneath this small cranny? Not to mention, there's this strange material that the bath itself is made of. To my knowledge, it doesn't exist anywhere in the Roman Empire. With each visit to this other world, I'm left baffled by this civilization's wondrous devices. For instance, what is this intriguing hose nozzle? The bowels of some animal, perhaps? Oh dear, it doesn't quite go in. There. And what is this? It's so soft and smooth. Oh, if it were even remotely possible, I'd love nothing more than to gather up all of these advanced tools and bring them back to Rome with me. Though it has the appearance of a ridiculous toy, I'm sure even this artifact possesses properties beyond comprehension. In truth, though the bath is small, this room is just as confined. It would appear the people of this world have mastered how to pack many things into a small space. And yet again, I feel my pride as a Roman wavering as I'm shaken to my core. Just look at this ingenious pallet that covers the top of the bathtub. Am I right to assume that this series of panels helps prevent the heat from escaping this steaming cauldron? Certainly, with this on top, the water would cool at a much less rapid pace. If one poured the water in directly and left the tub covered, they could bathe for quite some time without the need of using a kettle. Rome is one of the foremost cultural powers in the world, yet not a single one of our brilliant minds thought up the idea of a lid. I've spent my entire life proudly pursuing the betterment of bathhouse design, thinking I knew everything there was to know, but I was merely being an arrogant fool. It's as though the fates are mocking me. At this rate, both I and the Roman Empire will most assuredly fall into ruin!
Thank you.